If you've been using Zoom quite a lot for your online meetings, you may have noticed that there's been a few updates to the system. And one of them is about saving your chats. So let me show you where this now can be found. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. So, in a Zoom recording, as you can see, and I have got my chat pane displayed on the left-hand side. So let's put something in. And you may be wondering, where do I save it? If you've been using Zoom for a while, you may remember that in the bottom right-hand corner of the chat pane, there used to be three dots which gave you the save command. Obviously, that's not there anymore. However, Zoom has actually simply moved them up. If I now go to the top of the pane where my name is, you can see that there are now three dots at the top there. And as I click on the More option, there is the Save Chat. If it's greater, it means there's no chat to be saved. And I can click on that and it confirms that it's saved. I'd still work on the same principle that it saved the chat up to the point that you click the button. So I would recommend if there's anything important that has now been shared in the chat, save it again and do remember to save it before you exit the meeting just to be on the safe side. When the meeting has finished, you'll see that the chat will be saved as a text file ready for you to view and edit if needed. If you found this updated tip useful, then please do give the video a thumbs up. And if you'd like to be notified as more videos are released, remember to subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell.